Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miskaya Tenager and we are playing some XCOM 2. Now, it's been a couple days since I've played this. I don't think we have anybody new. Ha, guy. We got ourselves a day. She's our new personage. Let's go. Juan Hernandez. Costs a lot to recruit people. Guerrilla Tactics School. Can we put more people in training, or can we only do one at a time? Oh, okay then. Yeah, we can only do one at a time, it looks like. Fine, be that way. Commander, after recent success, members of the Resistance South Africa browse reports of activity we want to investigate. Rookies, eh. Let's go to the disabled truck. It's like, yeah, I don't really want any rookies right now.
Commander, we have a priority message coming.
What did I do? I'm never gonna finish this fucking truck. What do you want?
Hello, Commander.
Hi.
It would seem your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention.
Wow.
Our unwelcome
Ow.
Guests.
Ah, I got a muscle cramp on the back of my neck when I did that.
Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe.
Okay.
The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common.
Project Avatar. Great.
Appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project.
Okay.
Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater.
So we need to stop the Avatar project, is what you're telling me.
Directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach.
Let's do it!
Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth.
Let's do it!
Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it.
I can do that!
The enemy to succeed in their efforts. I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
Oh, of course I will. I'm good at that. That's my job, right? Even though I failed at it once.
Tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here.
Okay.
If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of
us. Their primary objective is to locate the source of the Avatar project, so that is what we need to do. Excuse you! Pending dark events will be completed in the near future if we don't counter them, so we need to counter them. Okay, how do I counter them, though? Low scientists, so we need more scientists. Okay, I really need to finish this fucking truck. This trucking fuck.
Strategic resource located.
Yay! Dispatch up the resistance waiting for pickup. Okay.
Avenger plotting.
Let's go get that. Let's go get it! Let's go get it!
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Such as? New facility of resistance comms. We need resistance comms. New resources available, resistance radio, resistance contacts available. Okay, so we need resistance communications. Zero size ground base released further spread our reach. And the wider coverage will be easier is to reach some of the outlying regions far off from HQ. Stun Lancer autopsy. Let's do the resistance radio. That seems like something we should get.
Valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Okay, I can do this.
Word. The new resistance communications network is
awesome.
Fully operational. Now we just have to spread the word.
Communication system going to make contact with the local resistance in West Africa. Once your region is contacted, any region linked to that region will become immediately available for contact. Fuck yeah. Okay, so we have
now
to go to East Africa.
Established a link, we can use our intel resources to make contact with the local resistance cell in this region.
Cool!
Aside from getting us into the black side, our access to supplies should improve now that we've expanded our reach.
So if we go into the black side, we can destroy the black side, which gets us closer. I'm gonna finish this, though. Cool! View soldier. Okay, let's make you a person. Well, that's funny, because I know a certain someone who wanted to be a ranger. So we're just gonna really quickly just come over here and we're gonna give him a name. And we're gonna give him a name, or we're gonna give him a last name. Apocalypto. And he's gonna be, his entire bio is gonna be Taco Wiggle. And I don't know his birthday. At least I can't. Oh, I know it's the day after mine. Duh. But I'm just gonna do it like that because I don't know if he wants that information. Public. USA. Taco Wiggle. And he is Italian. I'm gonna leave him as Italian because why not? Okay, which one of these looks like Tyler? Which one of them looks stone-faced enough? Stone-faced Tyler. One word, Tyler. I said it's probably that one. That's curly, curly hair! It's kind of that one, simple, short. And just because I can, we're gonna give him bright, purple, blue, teal, no. I'll give him the brown hair, why not? Well, actually, his hair's kind of dark. Go for a dark brown. I can't remember his eye color are, so I'm picking this one. main armor color. It's gonna be orange and yellow because those are the colors of tacos? I don't know. I don't know, guys. I don't know. Don't question me. There we go. Okay, what about his props? He needs some good props. Oh my god, happy faces. It's just happy faces all over his gun. Give him some spiffy sports glasses. Yes! Yes, we have created a Tyler! I regret nothing. Okay. Faiza Aguda. You are going to be another specialist. Because you can never have enough healers. Yes!
Maximum power consumption reached.
False! Alien machinery, alien machinery, alien debris. Ooh! Ooh! I want it! I want it so badly! So here, let's go ahead and clear up this one. Balls! We need two of them! What?! Oh, estimated time to complete 20 days. Yeah, no. I'm like, yeah, no. Let me go! Thank you. No, don't go all the way back, you scrub! Scrub lord. Okay.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment.
Shen, I am
busy!
We can have
you working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Empty. You can just clear out this one for now. Okay, we need to build a power relay. This will power up into the Avenger, allowing for further expansion and upgrades! I do need the resistance comms though, but I don't have the energy for that, so we're gonna build the power relay first. Okay. Two more days. Yes!
Commander, to aid in your efforts, we have gathered additional resources and staff.
Let's recruit
at Resistance Headquarters
recruits
for your use.
Recruit people! I like recruiting. And we can have some more Enjimadeers. I like Enjimadeers.
Welcome, Commander.
Ooh. Rapid construction. Resistance, volunteers will assist in scanning at this location. This will override the current resistance to scanning bonus. Scanning bonus. Oh, but I want Artyom! I want Artyom! God damn it! I want Artyom! I don't have enough to get Artyom. I want Artyom. Fine. Turbine for injuries fast. Let's go with rapid construction. Cool. Oh wait, that actually cost me something. Crap. Ha! Okay. We need to make contact in here. Oh, that gives me contact that way. Uh-huh. Let's make contact.
The initial intel cost to make contact. We'll have to scan the region for a few days.
Cool, let's do it.
Resistance cell comes out of high.
That's what we need to go do, because we need to get that Avatar project a little bit lower or we're fucked. Not actually. But, you know what I mean.
Using intel collected so far, we've managed to locate a resistance cell operating out of this region. It'll take us some time
yes!
to scan for their exact position, though.
These findings
radio
will
relays
be crucial
yes!
to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Okay, let's go for the stun. The stun lancer
was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city.
Peacekeeping
center.
Unit.
Although they are
it
equipped
stuns
with weapons
people.
Capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units.
You don't say, seeing as they've tried to kill me with their swords of stunning. Okay, let's back up.
Maybe
I know that they're
someone else to pilot the Avenger. I'm never going to get any work done if Mr. Bradford can't.
Ha ha ha. I know that there's a way that you can access a black market. I just don't know how. Objectives.
Hello, Commander. I should see if any of the troops have been keeping count on alien kills. Might be a useful recruiting tool.
It might be a useful recruiting tool.
Commander.
Yay!
Based on my research in collaboration with Shen, I believe we can reduce the intel costs of contacting additional regions by building radio relay towers along our network. The further a region is from a relay, the more it will cost us in intel. So I would suggest building relays along the remote edges of our existing network. I believe the
how do I do that?
A great for construction of
the fuck? How do I do that?
They may reward us in kind.
How do I do that? Advent Blacksite, East Africa, intact structures. I don't know how to do that though. I don't know how to do that. If you guys know how to do that in the comments, let me know. But I'm just gonna do this.
Later, we just got word that the resistance hit an Advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials.
Do it!
Assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
Do it! I was about to do something to get rid of that black site, but let's do this first. I like this idea. Let's take all their supplies. Okay. Okay, first off, before we do that, let's go back to armory, guerrilla tactics, new combat tactics. Damn it, I need a captain for that. Okay. I was just checking.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local resistance network as soon as
possible. I am Council, calm yo tits.
Moving forward with their plans.
Calm yo tits, okay? Me, Day, Wade, Swing, and Molly are gonna go on a mission. Specialist, sharpshooter, ranger. Let's take Tyler. We're gonna take Tyler instead. I like this idea. Do it. So me, Wade, Day, Molly, and Tyler are going on this mission. Hopefully we don't get wrecked, because that would be bad. Okay. Begin the mission! Then we can go do the Black Ops.
Resistance forces disabled an Advent transport near here.
Okay.
They've left the gear for us to seize.
Cool.
We expect the aliens are going to move to recover the transport, but it's worth the risk to investigate. We'll need to secure the site, eliminate any hostile resistance, and recover the item.
Let's do it, Jay! Since you're the only one I can see completely on the screen right now. Oh, there's Wade's face. Oh, I love this game! I love XCOM! I love these games, they're so great! Okay, we're being super secret. Super secret. Let's take a look. Okay, there's the convoy. Ooh. Ooh, that's a place for me, isn't it? Come here! Scarlet's gonna go up here.
Good to go.
Because I can see everything! Everything!
Sono in movimento.
Tyler speaks Italian!
Nemico avvistato.
Tyler speaks Italian. This makes me laugh.
Sto di guardia.
Okay, something something Italian Italianness. Okay then.
Heading there now.
Such Italian. Much wow.
Marchando.
Oh right, in Day's Spanish, I forgot about that.
Vista nell'obiettivo.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you have fun with that. Go over and hang out with Tyler. Yeah, go over and hang out with Tyler.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Okay, we see the guys over there. Are they going to move? Did they move? They did. Okay, then. Place drain critical supplies, neutralize the enemy targets. Wade, where are you? There you are. Okay, we're gonna have to be super careful. That's as far as I can go on that end. So they're more than likely this way. So, Wade, I want you to go here.
On the move.
It gives you full cover, which is a little bit better than the alternative.
Scanning.
Affirmativo. Mi muovo.
Affirmativo!
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
I will. Don't worry about it. I am good. I am good. Molly, go on Overwatch. Day. I want you here.
Yes, boy.
Day's just gonna dash in front of everybody, even though she's the freaking healer. And I'm just gonna stay on Overwatch, if you don't mind. No one? Really? Okay.
Order's confirmed. On the move. Eyes on the prize.
Okay, Molly. Actually, you know what? Day. Go over next to them supplies. We want to make sure that those supplies stay okay. Yes. Okay, you're gonna stay with the supplies, because we want to make sure those stay okay. Molly, go over here.
On my way.
On my way with my awesome ball cap.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And Tyler... Ooh, I kind of want to put me on top of that car. I kind of really want to do that. Mostly because that gives me really good sight. You know what? I'm doing it.
Double time.
Run, Scarlet! Run! Run like you stole something, because we're about to. Okay. Oh, there they are! Hmm. So I want to avoid blowing too many things up. Kill him!
Fire and all!
Do it, Wade! Do it! You got this, boo! Blow them up! Boom! Wade's a murderer.
We're visible here.
He murdered the aliens. Hi. Okay, Tyler, show me your stuff. Show me your stuff, bruh. You know what I want you to do? I want you to run for it and slash him to death. Wait for it. Boom! Tyler is a badass.
Centrato.
Uh-oh. What are you?
Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures once operating under the guise of thin men now show their true form. A purely
Tyler's in a bad spot.
No reason for them to hide. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
What's dead I do? Well, I'm penalty for significant damage boost. Ooh. Do it! Do it, Scarlet! Do it! Come on, me! Yes! Get wrecked!
It's dead! It has to be dead!
It's dead, Scarlet! You're fine, Boo! Wait, why am I saying Boo? That's me. Who? Huh?
Recibido!
Spanish! Spanish day is Spanish! No, not an Overwatch. Okay. Okay, we need that thing to die. That is not how you kill that! By the way. Tyler is in trouble. Tyler is in a lot of trouble right now.
Moving to position.
Come on. Okay, can't hit them. Oh, Tyler, I'm sorry! Tyler, I'm so sorry. Please don't die. We just got you. We literally just got you. You're not supposed to die. Go say hi to... Wait, Molly's standing out in the open. She's supposed to be behind cover. What the hell? Don't die. Don't die. Oh, Molly. Okay, they're just poisoned. They're poisoned, they'll be fine. They'll be fine. Oh, they miss! Oh, don't you dare come after me! At least they didn't hit Tyler.
Oh, that didn't feel good!
No, I bet it did it! Sorry, Wade. Sorry, not sorry. Okay. You know what? Tyler, go be a badass, please. Come here! Wabow! Oh, I love that ability. Okay.
Finally.
Can you hit him from there? You can. Good. So can I use that? No, I'll blow up supplies if I do that. I can't do that from here. Okay, we want you to kill that Advent Trooper. It needs to die. Damn it, Wade! You're supposed to kill it! You're supposed to murder it! That's your job! That's your gerb! I put you too close to the fire. I'll put you there next to. No, that. You can't go there. Dagger over here and shoot it. Yes, shoot it. Kill the Viper! Kill it, Day! Damn it, Day! Damn it, Day! How dare! Okay. We need to find a good spot for you. First off, no. Let's kill that one. Boom! Oh, I love snipers. Sniper.
I definitely got that one.
I definitely got that one. That does sound like me, actually.
I'm on it.
Okay, if I'm very careful here. Okay, if I'm very careful, I won't hit Tyler. If I'm super careful. Super careful. Right. Don't hit Tyler, don't hit Tyler, don't hit Tyler. Oops. I'm just gonna load that! Okay, y'all saw nothing! Y'all saw nothing, okay? Also, Wade is in the middle of the open area. That was a bad decision. But Tyler's the one who's in trouble here. Tyler, no! We just got you! Shut up, Wade! I mean, guys, don't tell him to do that. That's really mean. But, you know what? Yeah. Okay, Molly. Day! Save Tyler! Save him! Yes! We have saved Tyler! We have saved Tyler from us from a bad death of badness. Ooh! Yes, please. I got loot from a glitchy thing. Something Spanish.
Let's do this.
I mean, what? Okay, let's go on Overwatch. Tyler. Go here. Move like a foot, then go on Overwatch. Let's see here. I want you to come over here. We gotta protect this while we kill all the people. All of them. Every single one of the people. You're fine, Molly! Actually, you're not. You're really not, so... Day? Where are you? There you are. Go give Molly a hug. Actually, I probably could have done that with the gremlin. Can I do that with the gremlin? I can't, can I? No, I can't. Okay, go over and give Molly a hug. Molly, have a hug. Molly, have a hug. Molly, have a hug. Molly got a hug. There we go. You're okay, Molly. You're fine. Okay, Wade's actually gonna move back here because the other guys can't really see behind us.
Got it covered.
Okay, let's keep ourselves on an Overwatch. Molly is actually going to stay right where she is.
Scanning.
Okay, there's... Where are they?
Tired of waiting around.
I know, right, Wade? So am I. We've got to get this mission done with so we can get all kinds of lootsicles.
Mi sto muovendo.
Italian, Italian, Italian.
Affermativo.
Whatever you just said. I don't even know.
Overwatch.
Okay, Day, you have fun doing the I don't speak Spanish, I'm not gonna try to, so I don't accidentally insult someone. Oh, we found him. Oh, am I gonna long watch it? Darn it! Wow, we both just missed like scrub lords. And, you know, we just alerted them, because of course we did.
Advent troops here!
Yep! It's a sneak! It's a sneaky sneak!
Cover my flank!
Wait, what? Oh, Molly's flanked. Right. Molly should probably not be flanked. I'm gonna wait on that one. Okay, Day... Day, run right into the fray! Let's see here. No, I want you to hit that one. Kill it! Mierder! Really, Day? We're gonna have to have a discussion about your aiming skills.
Arma vacía. No puedo atacar.
Well, I'm sorry, Day, but I don't speak your crazy moon language. Okay, we need to get rid of that stun lancer. See, Molly can hit a target. Molly's been awesome this let's play. She's just been great. Okay, Wade. I'm gonna put you right over here. Okay, is that in the middle of... Okay, is there a sweet spot? Is there a sweet spot? There is not a sweet spot. Gosh darn it. There is no sweet spot. Oh, I can't fire because I need to reload! Gosh darn it, Nappa.
Let's do this!
I can go on pistol overwatch, that's something. I'm gonna put you right over here. Tyler's going into a bad position, but I'm doing it anyway. Yeah, shut your face. Okay, what's your two hit on this guy? Just kill him. It's fine. Boom! He is gone. Oh, I am over time for this, but we're gonna see if this killing this last guy ends it. Okay, Wade. It's all on you. It's all on you, bruh. Yeah, go ahead. Shoot through Molly's shoulder. Shoot through your girlfriend's head and shoulder.
Running dry on ammo.
Because that makes sense. Uh-oh. Tyler?
Okay. Son un igual.
Stop constricting Tyler! He doesn't swing that way as far as I'm aware. And Tyler Apocalypto is bound. Great. Okay. You know what? Day gotta save him once. I think it's my turn to save him. Fire Z missile! Boom. Is it
dead? It has to be dead.
Yes, it is me.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Yay, we got
status
the loot.
Confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Three injured. Oops. My name is Mascara Tanager and we are playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next video.